Hey guys, RetroSon is here, back with another video. In this video, we're making a bass like Loopers. It's a remake from his track, Back to the Future. It will sound something like this. If you want more bass house presets like this, make sure to check the link down below. So, let's dive into the preset. Select on the preset. Shape envelope 1 like this. Select a square wave. Lower down 1 octave. And then we ask for a beat. Select an acid wave table. And leave it like this. Put it to a wave table. And label the filter. Select low 24. Select cutoff around here. And shape NFO 1 like this. And route it to the cutoff. Just like this. Lower down the level of oscillator B. Because we're only going to use it for FM modulation. Select FM from B. And put it around here. Select NFO 1 to trigger and shape it like this. Select mode legato like this. Enable the noise oscillator. I'm gonna use the kick noise. Select 1 and route NFO 1 to it. Lower the level just like this. To finish up the oscillator section, we're going to use a sub-oscillator and stick direct out, because we don't want any effects on it. Lower down 2 octaves. And put it on a level. Then we're going to dive to the effects section. First of all, stack the OTT compressor. Just like this. And lower down the highs a bit. Just like this. Then we're going to use the hyperdimension. Put it in the mix and lower down the size. Lower down the hyper as well. Then we're going to use some distortion. Just like this one. And put it on the drive. And lower down the mix. Then we're going to use some EQ. Open up the highs. Enable the filter. Put it before the EQ. Select low 24. Put the cutoff. Select one way out. And shape it the way you want to. I like it around here. Then shape FL1 a bit more. Just like this. And there you have it, that's your Looper style bass. If you like the video, please leave a like. If you want to see more, hit the subscribe button. And I'll see you in the next video.